like, it's not morning anymore, so I have a diet cola and another diet cola. By then, I'm feeling fine, feeling pretty sharp, and I'm feeling pretty wired. For right about 2, I get this little tiny migraine that starts behind my eyes, and it moves to the back of my neck, moves to the bottom of my spine, but it doesn't get there until 5 or 6 o'clock. That's the way that I get things done. If I'm not under pressure, sleep too long, and I hang around like a bone. Think I'm going nowhere, and that makes me nervous. There's money not to get me, but I feel alright. Money not to get me, but I feel alright. Money not to get me, but I feel alright. Everybody's thinking about me. Do more than anything else. So they're probably hating. It's not really distress. That's the way that I get things.